can you give envelope to me that I will go to distribute to my friend? No, we don't do that. Because that show a different image of the minister. You will take up like envelope and go to maybe some people and ask to the money as the people doing the basket. We don't do that. After all, we don't do that. Amen. We will have, if you know someone really that can help the ministry, you can also introduce that person to the secretary of the church, Brother Renan. Brother Renan, can you stand up, please? Yeah, please. Yeah. He's the secretary of the church, not my secretary, but the secretary of the entire church. Amen. He's still on the OJT, still trying. We'll see after a few months how he performs, then we can see. And then you report to him, and then we'll see if then how we can write the letter, then we'll go to meet those people. Amen. May the Lord bless you. The Lord, it's not maybe by sentiment. You know, it's not maybe by anything, but when you have the will, the love of the Lord in your heart, the Lord will choose you to do his work. Amen? Thank you, Jesus. The Lord will see that you're really willing to help. If I say Nana should come with us, it's not in vain. Because the Lord knows that she can do something. She's willing. Amen. God bless you. If you have anyone that you think that we can also meet that can support the minister, a donator, or a sponsor, you can contact Brother Renan and inform him, and then we'll make a letter to submit and wait for that person to approve before we'll go. As I said, tomorrow morning at 7:30, we have to be at Novella Council, municipal hall here. So wait for the mayor to receive us tomorrow, where we will be submitting our living and see how he can help us to, if the Lord put in his heart to help us really. That's the main objective why we're meeting him, because we really need the help. Amen. May the Lord bless every one of you. You will hear the feedback. We don't need to tell that what exactly we'll tell them, but that will come out after the meeting. Because we're also going to submit something, expect if it can get approved. But Jesus is God. Amen. Jesus is God. Amen. And there's nothing vain with him. Amen. May the Lord bless you. Thank you, Lord. We are saying the announcement. Maybe you find the service long. I really want to motivate you to be accurate to the Lord. When the Lord has done something, it's good. To come in the house of the Lord and do something. That's also help the minister to go forward as he will get in the book of Hebrews 13, verse 17, that he need also to motivate the people who lead in the church. Who lead in the church, that it's not that we are not asking you to come to give all your money, but we are asking you to come to give what is the due of the Lord. Me, I'm amazed in the Philippines that we need to preach many times about tithe offering. But me, in my country, we don't preach twice in the church about tithe offering. Yes, I'm telling you. We don't preach twice. Only once. And maybe sometimes they don't even preach all the year about it, because people know already. There, that's the secret of blessing. But I understand your case, because most of you are new, that's why. Amen. May the Lord bless you. I would like to ask for those who are first time here to come forward, that we will welcome them as we welcome people. Sister Kings, can you come forward? Brother at the back, can you come with your son?